16 years ago. After returning home from our first trip over to Iraq with the USO, meeting the men and women, giving it their fucking all in the name of this country, in the name of each one of you, and each one of us. Everyone in here. Men and women giving everything they have so that we